How rare is this record? Well, it has an unusual label, both in colour and the fact that it's hand-typed. On the back, it's completely blank. And I think this is a special order record. So this is something that was not in stock and somebody wanted it, so they ordered it up from Victor, and Victor hand-pressed it and made the label by hand too. So,